Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to set up your fee schedule. You can get to this screen by hovering over the Billing tab and selecting Fee Schedule. The CPT HCPC tab needs to be enabled. This will show you all of the CPT and HCPC codes that you have on your account with their applicable price. To add a new code, simply click on the green Add New button. You'll first need to select the code type from the dropdown. After your selection, additional applicable fields will open. So let's add CPT 99213. Here's where you will here's where you can enter your base price for the code. This price will populate on your patient's invoice when the CPT code is added to their appointment. You can also add an expected reimbursement from your payers if you'd like. If you do enter it, be sure to enter the payer ID. With that information, the system will automatically review your ERAs to ensure that the amount reimbursed from the payer matches what you are expecting. If it doesn't, you'll find an entry under Underpaid Items by going to Billing and selecting Underpaid Items from the menu. That will give you the information so you can follow up with the payer. You can also add modifiers, NDC code, quantity, and units for your HCPC codes. You can also add a custom description and add your codes to a pick list category that will help you organize your codes so your most frequently utilized ones are grouped together. You can also export all of your codes to a file if you need to. The system will populate the report and place it here in your message center. If after you enter a code, you need to make any edits or changes, you can do so by clicking on the blue pencil icon here on the right. This will open the record so you can make any changes. Likewise, if you want to completely delete an entry from your fee schedule, you can do so by clicking on the red X. That will completely remove it from your list. I hope this video was helpful. Be sure to check out the DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thank you for watching.